the opera Porgy and Bess was first performed in 1935 in Carnegie Hall. It's the story of a disabled black beggar living in the slums of Charleston and his attempts to rescue Bess from her violent lover. This work was not widely accepted in the United States as a legitimate opera until 1976, when the Houston Grand Opera production of Gershwin's complete score established it in an artistic triumph. Who can forget those beautiful, haunting songs?